look at that motherfucker right there.
Yeah, I see that fool. I seen him around, but who is he?
Ronaldo.
He looks kind of familiar, Kano.
Hey, he kind of looks like...
Like who, homie?
Kind of looks like you.
In the night to the sound of a voice, I could feel my body writhe and I didn't have a choice. I was out of my body, I could see it laying down. I heard the voice tell me,
we gon' walk around the town.
He started to ask me, who's my enemy? I told him who it was, now I think we're gonna creep. And suddenly, I was on the right street. But instead of seeing him, I was looking down at me. The boy started laughing, he could tell I was confused. I told him we were different, but he said,
you're just a fool, I'll give you a clue. Just to let you see, if I shoot him or shoot you, you both will bleed. Got the same background of a broken home.
That's when I told that motherfucker, man, I'm on my own. You can't make me believe, so why you even trying? And I knew that he was right, but I still somehow denied it. Like me, the enemy looks like me, the enemy looks like me, I said the enemy looks like me and you.
Run up on my rival and my thoughts are sinister. But isn't it a trip? Should we look so similar? Same shaped heads and our wardrobe is identical. That hatred in my heart is too strong, I can't let it go. It's multi-generational, so who's to blame? Both indigenous warriors, same blood in our veins. Date the same girls, same guns that we fire. Yeah, we move the same dope, probably got the same supplier. I guess it's him or me, one got to survive. I had the gun, so I gotta decide. At the end of the day, we'll probably meet the same fate. My boys will retaliate after my weight. Just like I retaliated, violence here is celebrated. More work, more stripes, statuses are elevated. G shit, that shit is mandatory. Isn't it a trip? We tell the same stories, yeah.
Like me, the enemy looks like me, the enemy looks like me, I said the enemy looks like me and you.
We're the same, but we deny it constantly. Let me take you through this Chicano odyssey. While the others are building up properties, one of us is probably getting caught up in a robbery. Product of economy, depression, I'm a prophecy of what these motherfuckers knew they would create with poverty. I symbolically represent all the following, the ghetto and the problems of narcotics in society. Honestly, we opened up Pandora's door, me against you in the middle of a civil war. Let me tell you a little more, tales from the hood, from the corner store, peeping game, art of war. Cold brown too, homie, that's the real shit. My enemy looks like me, so I'm tripping. I guess the voice was right since the beginning, then I heard
you young motherfuckers never listen.
Like me, the enemy looks like me, the enemy looks like me, I said the enemy looks like me, and you.
The enemy looks like me, the enemy looks like me, the enemy looks like me, I said the enemy looks like me, and you.